that's not just my character's name. So my question is, when you guys are not filming, did you guys ever pull a prank on each other? And if so, what did you do?
I don't remember pranking each other much. I don't remember that.
No, I don't either.
I do remember war days, though. We would have war days. We would have days where Shun would come in and just announce, she would just look at me and like give me this evil eye look, and she'd just say, "We're at war today." I'm like, well, okay. And the first time it happened, I was like, what does that mean? Oh, we are legitimately at war today. We are just going to battle it out all day long.
Yeah.
And that, like, we would do that on occasion, but just because, like, I think we just needed to blow off steam every now and then.
We're fun.
But that's what we do. But it was nice that it was it's a category of thing we would do.
I left them.
We're at war today. Okay, done.
Done.
The end for you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I think I gotta get on my knee for the microphone. Never mind. Also, I got on my knee for Sugar and Carlos.
Yay!
Hey.
Anyways, my question is, other than you cannot pick any of the shows that you have voice acted, but what character from any show would you two would have co-opted to voice act?
Like you'd like to do. What would we like to do? I said it yesterday. Spike. I would love to do Spike Spiegel. Spike Spiegel would be amazing.
And while he was doing Spike Spiegel, I would come in just for like his effort noises. So he would be Spike, but I would do all of Spike's effort noises. So that would be our collab. So what would it sound like?
I'd be like, Mars, huh? I don't know. All right, buddy. You want to go? Let's make this thing happen.
Thank you.
Why hasn't that been a thing yet?
Thank you.
Thank you.